We are now going to look of the ribbon type YMCKI. The I here means inhibitor, so that will be some kind of a coat which will be applied onto the in-transfer material coming from the printing ribbon to avoid material from the in-transfer material to be applied on the card. So that will leave areas on the card totally not printed. Classic usages will be having card with either a smart chip or and a mag encoder, or maybe for example a signature panel. So once the ribbon has been recognized by the printer, you can have here again selection of YMC front, KI back, and if you wish you can print and apply this YMCKI on both sides. When you do that, automatically you will have here the selection of how you want to use the front inhibitor and how you want to use the back inhibitor. So let's take the classic example where you have a card with a smart chip on the front side and a mag stripe on the back side. So let's go first on the front. Here you can select to disable it, which is not probably what you want to do in this case. So there you might select here inhibit printing on the smart card contact, and then this area here represented in yellow will not be printed by the in-transfer material during the retransfer process. That's what you would like to have on your front side card. So you just click on OK. On your back side where you have a magnetic stripe, you just click here on back inhibit. There you are going to select here the magnetic stripe, and you can see here the black portion which will not be retransferred. You click on OK and your card is set up, and then you can use your application to start printing job. And with those parameters here as we selected them, you will not apply material on the smart chip on the front side and on the magnetic stripe on the back side. If you do have a card which is not in this configuration, so smart chip on the front back side with the mag stripe, let's suppose for example you have a card where on the same surface, back or front, doesn't matter too much, you have mag stripe and let's say a signature panel or a smart chip. And let's suppose this is on the back side. So you click here, for example, black inhibit. And as you do not have the possibility here to have on the same surface mag stripe and signature panel and the smart contact, you need to create a card using paint. And then you just have to click on this one, select where your file is. I call it a test. And then when I open it, automatically I will use that BMP file to put a mask on the backside of the card. So I just click OK, and now I can use those cards, and on those particular cards, the area for the mag stripe, the area for the signature panel, and the area for the smart chip will not be printed. You can do it for the front, and here you can do basically whatever you wish depending your card. So you have in this driver the possibility to not use the inhibitor, so disable it, to inhibit it on a magnetic stripe, inhibit on a smart card, and if none of those two like the card you have to create a card, use paint, and then you will have to select it and click on it.